You can hide your Facebook friend list from others. I'm going to share with you two options. Under the first option, only you can see your Facebook friend list while hiding it from others. And under the second option, you can set it to a custom mode where you can deselect few people from seeing your Facebook friend list. Log into your Facebook account. Go to your timeline by clicking on your name at the top. Click on friends. Click on this little pencil icon next to find friends button. Go to edit privacy. This is the find friend list. If you set it to only me, then only you will be able to see your friends list. And if you set it to public, then anyone can see your friends list. If you go and select it to custom, keep it like this and type the name of the person from whom you wish to hide the friend list. Let's say this is the friend from whom I wish to hide this friend list. I can go and save it. But for that one person whom I deselected, rest everyone will be able to see my Facebook friend list. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this tutorial. Subscribe to this channel for more tech related stuff. Thanks for watching.